Morning, very good morning to all my childs. Stay home, stay safe. And today we will start a new chapter. Previously we already discussed by madam that chapter 1 and chapter 2 of EVS. Now today we start a new chapter, that is a day with Nandu, chapter 3. Okay, so in these sessions we are discussing about the elephants, their baby. You know, in the Indians, family members are also there, like joint family, nuclear family. They have a very good bonding relationship. Same relationship will be found in the animal also. Yes and no? So like their relationship among the animals, in this chapter we are discussing. So, you know, the point wise we will discuss first of all, Nandu wakes up. Who is Nandu? Is a baby elephant. Next of all, Nandu taking bath. Nandu playing with his friends. And different animal used for ridings. And now also we will discuss about the usefulness of animals in our life. Before it, I will tell you the one important thing, that is scientific names of Indian elephants. Okay, so can you scientific name of the Indian elephant is nothing but Elephas. Please note down Elephas Maximus, Indicus. Okay, Indicus, Elephas Maximus, Indicus. Okay, Indicus. So that is the scientific name of elephants. Please note it down and let us start the chapters. So as you see, Nandu is a baby elephant, wakes up one day morning and was surprised to see himself surrounded by a forest of big great tree trunks. So suddenly he blinked his eyes and looked around to find his mother. Okay, so mother, where is my mother? Like that. In reality, whatever he thinking is in reality, the great forest that he had imagined was actually the legs, okay, and the trunks, you see, of his family member. You see the legs of the elephants, and the trunks also you can observe in these pictures very carefully. Okay, now Nandu departed for the jungles. You know why? With female elephant, as it was getting too hot. Okay, now let us see Nandu taking the bath. Okay, in this session we are discussing about some elephant's life. An adult elephant, they eat more than 100 kg of leaves in one day, and twigs also, and not rest very much. They sleep only for 2 to 4 hours in a day. On the herd of the elephant, what is the herd of the elephant? The group of the elephants group is known as the herd. Any type of animals group, some animals live in the herd, that is the sheep, deer. So let us see, a herd of the elephant reach the jungles, they start eating leaves and twigs. Nandu along with baby elephants enjoyed playing in the water. Okay, they are playing with the water. Okay, elephants loves to play with mud and water. You see, elephant's ears also works like a fans. You see the ears of the elephant, it is very much, you can see, it is work like a fan. They flap this to keep themselves cool. The flapping sometimes, okay, moves up and down and keeps themselves very much cool. Let us see the one questions we discuss. Some elephant which name the elephant which animals that live in the herds, that is deer and the sheep. Okay, name some animals that live in herd. Which animals? Deer and the sheep and more are there. What is that herd of the elephants? An elephant herds mainly females and the baby elephants, and the oldest females is the leader of the herds. Okay, you know the leaders, and the herds may have 10 to 12 females elephants and young ones. Okay, now let us see some important facts about the animals. First of all, animals used for riding purpose. You see, lot of animals are very much useful for us. Okay, so animals which are used for riding, that is first of all horses, donkeys, camels. You see camels in the Rajasthan. Okay, so next point is that animals used as a pet, such as which in your home, dog, cats, rabbit. Okay, these are the animals which are very useful pets, well loving so much. And next is third number point, which is very important, that is elephant height is 10 feet. Okay, They eat, what was the thing elephant eat? Bamboo, shrubs, trees, and wild rice, mangoes, and wood. Very important, another relationship which is found in an animal, that is mutual relationship. You can see one of a egret sitting on the buffalo body. Because what purpose they are sitting in the buffalo body? Because the mutual benefit, it eats insect on the skin of buffalo. Okay. Another, that is oxpecker, that is tick birds, sits on the zebra body. Thus the animal which is riding in this is the oxpecker, and that which gives the ride is the zebra. The mutual benefits, this is a kind of mutual benefits. Understood? So, and the last point we will discuss, that is some of the animals which are very sad because they are separated from their habitat. For our entertainment purpose, we are taking the animals in a circus and all to entertain the people, and they have lost their freedoms. So in this way, they are very much sad. Thank you, everybody. Stay safe. Thank you.